Hi guys, welcome back on Alluring Shimmer. I'm Kinjal. I hope you are doing well. Today's video is very special for me because it reminds me of my childhood. Kajal is the first product jo hamari mummy hum pe use karti hai. So I guess hamara bachpan hi Kajal se start hota hai. And this is true not only for girls but boys too. So Kajal is very special and most essential part of our life. So today I'm here with 7 different uses of Kajal which you can use on regular basis or it can be used as unique hacks and tricks. For this video, I'm using this Nykaa IM24/7 Kajal. This is my 4th pencil, I guess, and it stays on for so long. I have tried almost all brands of Kajal, but nothing can beat this one. And it's smudge proof, waterproof, jet black, and it's like the best Kajal I have used till date. That was quite a long intro, so without wasting more time, let's. First use of Kajal is as Kajal. I don't need to tell you how to apply it because we all know it, but it will make your eyes look bigger and sometimes Kajal is enough to complete a whole look. You can use Kajal according to your liking, like just on waterline, or you can give it a bold look by applying thick layer of Kajal. So the next use of Kajal is as an eyeliner. I have heard from lots of people that they are not very comfortable with liquid eyeliner or gel eyeliners. Liquid eyeliner because it's in liquid form and gel eyeliner because you need to apply it with different brush. So I have the best solution for it. If you are someone who doesn't know how to apply eyeliner, matlab life mein kabhi eyeliner lagaya hi nahi and lagaya fir bhi theek se nahi laga paye, then you must try applying eyeliner with Kajal. It's very easy compared to normal eyeliner because you are used to hold your Kajal pencil, so you don't get uncomfortable with it. Hold your Kajal the way you hold it and just as you apply it on waterline, apply it on your lid along your eyelashes. It looks exactly like eyeliner and if your Kajal is smudge proof, then it's way more long lasting also. It is also matte, so gives perfect matte eyeliner look. But I will not suggest you to do a wing with a Kajal pencil because it has chances that it can go wrong. But yeah, after some practice you can try it. If you are traveling and you don't want to carry two different products for your eyes, then this is the solution. I'll be very straight with you guys. Eyebrows with Kajal can result into two things. One is cartoon eyebrows, which will look very bad. But if you apply it properly, then it can give you result as good as your eyebrow pencil. Don't worry, main aapko dara nahi rahi hu. This hack is very effective, but only if you apply it with given conditions. So the first one is hold your Kajal from end part. It will help you apply it with less pressure. While applying it, give minimum pressure, go very gentle, very light hand, just like you apply eyeshadow brush. Remember, no pressure. Apply with small strokes and try and fill parts only where there is gap in your brows. Don't forget to use spoolie brush after applying it because agar zyada bhi ho gaya to bhi spoolie brush can even it out, and if you don't have spoolie brush then it's completely fine, it's optional. The use of Kajal as eyebrow pencil and it reduces one product from your vanity, so why not give it a try. Next is lip liner using a Kajal pencil. Lip liners are really good but har shade ke liye alag lip liner lena padta hai, so I thought at least dark shade mein it will work. Yes, this will only work if you applying a dark shade lipstick. For this also, you need to go with very soft hands, line your lips with Kajal pencil, same like you do with lip liner, and then apply your favorite dark shade lipstick and try and merge it with borders. It should not look like two different things. This will give your lips beautiful shape because the shape of lips enhances with dark shade. I don't know about you guys, but I'm really into colorful Kajal. It just enhances your look without any additional efforts. But this colored Kajal can also be used as colorful mascara. Colorful mascara is very expensive and there are very less options available in it. So I have this hack
Clean your mascara wound with tissue paper, but clean it properly. थोड़ा सा भी अगर ब्लैक कलर रह गया तो कलर विल नॉट शो अप. अप्लाई अ कलरफुल काजल लाइक दिस एंड देन डायरेक्टली अप्लाई ऑन योर लैशेस एंड इट्स डन. इट्स सो कूल, इजी एंड कन्वीनियंट.
I can guarantee that most of people are facing the problem which I am going to talk about. Your scalp gets visible where you have partitioned your hair or where you have less growth density.
And it looks really bad, especially in pictures. This is to fill those gaps and to give you perfect looking hairline. Apply kajal on your ring finger. Ring finger because it will help you to apply less pressure with that finger. Take some kajal, rub it on your finger and jahan pe bhi gaps dikh rahe hain, wahan pe apply it with strokes and smudge it on your scalp. Very lightly, very gently. It will look very natural if you apply it properly.
This is very effective trick. It stays on for very long. For me, it stays until I wash my hair. In my 20 different types of eyeliner video, I told you how to do a smoky eye with eyeshadow. Now, I will tell you how to do a smoky eyeliner and a smoky eyeshadow applying a kajal pencil. It's very easy. You just need two things for this. One is your kajal pencil, obviously, and second one is a blending brush. Take the small blending brush or any blending brush which has a small tip so you can smudge it out very precisely.
Apply one layer of kajal only on your lid. Don't create wing and smoke it out with brush like this. Smudge it until it gives you smoky effect. And for wing with that brush only, try and make a wing with the remaining product on your brush. And for smoky eyeshadow, apply some more and smudge till it covers your whole lid. You can use the small or bigger blending brush. It depends on you. Aap jisme comfortable ho, wo use karo. I prefer small blending brushes. Build color shadow slowly. It should be dark to light like this. And then you can add any transition color. I am using brown color with this for perfect eyeshadow look.
I know this all sounds really weird, but guys, it is hack and you cannot use it on regular basis. I mean, you can if you want to, but still, I will say it will reduce the products from your vanity. And if you are going out and don't want to carry too many products, just get your kajal and it's done. It's completely up to you how and when you want to try it. I hope you guys liked this video. I tried to explain it at most simple language, but still, if you have any question, then you can comment down below or you can DM me on Insta also. I will surely answer your questions. And stay tuned for more fun videos every Saturday. Yes, I will upload new video every Saturday. And please subscribe to my channel and like this video. Thank you. Bye-bye.